Today we're at 225 Spring Ridge Road, and this little gem is tucked away on a quiet little lane on the south side of Thomasville, Georgia. So it's close to everything Thomasville offers, but it's also convenient to Tallahassee. It's 3 bedrooms, 2.5 baths, and it sits on almost 7 acres. Plus, it's fenced for horses. Let's go check it out. Each time I visit this home, I find something new to love, and I've got so many details that I'm gonna share with you today, and all of them add up to this updated, charming home that's been so well loved. Let's start in this fabulous kitchen. It has loads of custom cabinets. It's got this island that moves. It has wheels on the bottom of it. And I am in love with these stainless steel appliances. We've got a gas stove, a built-in microwave drawer, and this amazing Sub-Zero refrigerator. I feel like Vanna White. And imagine all of the things that you could store in these pull-out cabinets. There's 2 of them on either side of the refrigerator. Now I'm in the master bedroom. This thing is huge. It has plenty of room for a king-size bed, all your oversized furniture, and I love how it opens up to the adjoining office that overlooks the spacious backyard. Now the current owners absolutely love spending time in this sunroom along the back of the house. It's got lots of windows, lots of light, and perfect for a place to take a nap, read a good book, or just watch some TV. One of the things that I love about this house is the well-manicured grounds. It has both natural and professional landscape. There's a greenhouse, plenty of room to plant a garden, and lots more space so you can add your own special touches to this beautiful property. Now, if you've got horses, there's already this large fenced-in area that's perfect. It's great for your dogs to roam, and it's wooded along the back. This house also has plenty of room to park your cars. It has an attached double garage and this detached double garage with an unfinished apartment upstairs. Let's go look. If you'd like to see this home in person, please don't hesitate to reach out to me. I'm Leslie Bennett with Bennett Real Estate Company, keeping it simple and keeping it real.